while loop is used to repeatedly execute a block of statement till a condition evaluate to true. The while statement always check the condition before executing the statement in the loop. The while expression, when expression is true, the statement within the while loop is executed. Okay, so here norm 0, while norm less than 20. Okay, so norm is equal to norm plus 1. So here I am going to variable to 0 pass. So 0 less than 20, condition is true, then 1 to 20 is method is over. So I show one program here. Next is, we are using for loop. So as you know that in the programming, we have the for loop concept. For loop contains the three part. For loop the tinta part right here. First is initialization, test condition, increment and decrement. First we initialize the value, then we check the condition, then increment and decrement is happening. Initialize the value, then test condition, then state. State means you have to increment or decrement the value. Okay, so let me check.
Sir, apanka voice tap break ho chu.
Abe thik se ho ji.
Again, sir.
So in the for loop also, so first we check with the while loop. new HTML. Then I pass here while finish. Then here I use the script tag. Then I define a variable var norm is equals to 10. Then while norm is less than equals to 20, I pass here alert. We can write document.write. So alert norm. So norm is equals to norm plus 10, then see that. Okay, 12, 11 boiler, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
তার আউটপুটটা এমটি আসিব
নাই আমি চেঞ্জ করে দেব এটি আলার্ট আছে সো উই রিমুভ দ্য আলার্ট মু আলার্ট টা কোটি কমেন্ট দি দউছি সো উই ক্যান রাইট হিয়ার ডকুমেন্ট ডট রাইট
See that. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so how we have to move to the next line. Okay, so here you can use okay. It's printing you 10, 11, 20, 13, 15. Then I come to the for loop. I move to the for loop. Right click new HTML. Then var norm is equals to 10, then for norm I is equals to norm, then I less than equals to 20, then I plus plus. I just only display the work. Other thing you know it in the programming part. So here document dot write See there, it is a for loop example. All are 10. Why? Oh, sorry. I am not mentioned. I is equals to norm. I 10. 10 is less than 20, yes. Then 10. Again 10. Kodi bhul rahila ki kahibo? I want to display here I. See there, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 20. Okay, so it is a for loop that we are using. Similar way, we are using do while loop. Do while loop, it is another part of looping. Now I move for do while. Same program I pass. Script then var norm is equals to 10. So in do while loop first it will display, then condition has checked. So do, excuse me, document dot write norm is equals to norm plus 1. while norm is less than equals to 20. Okay, so I use here break statement. So 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. Is a all the things about the looping. Okay, so in the next class I will go for other controls of the scripting. Okay,
thank you, sir.